So here's an introduction to my horse hockey game. I was originally going to call it horse pucky, but they don't allow us to use the word puck. It's not really a hockey game. It's sort of a cross between hockey and Australian football. This is horse hockey version 2. There were some bugs that I encountered in version 1 that I have now managed to circumvent those bugs. Hopefully those bugs will actually be fixed in a future version. So let me go ahead and show you, using Buzz Lightyear here, what you do. Actually, Thor needs to do this. Player 1 needs to start the game. Go into the center column here. And Buzz Lightyear will accept. So you see, each player gets a horse. And then a puck drops. So you can ride the horse and you try to score a goal. Thor here also has a horse. I'll get him out of the way. And I'll show you what, you can get a goal either through the net, or you can see there are orange posts on each side of the net. You get 3 points if you can get it in the net. And when you do that, the game will reset at the center. So let's go ahead and score a goal here. Should be pretty easy with no defense. So you see what happens here when a goal scores. Buzz Lightyear is happy. And Thor is not very happy. The orange team will celebrate and the blue team will not celebrate. Players 1 and 3 will be blue team and players 2 and 4 will be orange team. And you'll notice the clock is counting up. That's another bug in Disney Infinity 2.0. It is set to count down. That just doesn't work. You can get it to work if you adjust the clock, turn off the countdown feature, start a game, abort a game, turn on the countdown feature, start a game again. Then it will count down. But when you load the Toybox, it actually will not work. I do have the scoreboard and the count timer toys available on the field. So you can adjust those before you start a game if you like. And now let me show you the 1 point goal here.
This is the strangest of all the known worlds.
And you find the... That's not going to score it. It's going to get stuck right in the corner. But you see, if you get it between these orange posts here, you can get 1 point. So... And of course I failed miserably. I'm stuck in the corner again. And so, let me go ahead and knock the puck over here. It's very easy to get it stuck on the sides. You've got a feet of some sort. Oh, for riding a horse for a long time. So that scores 1 point. And game continues on. It just blows the puck away, and the players too. I did that to avoid the easy ricochet rescoring. It pushes the puck away, and the play continues with a 1 point score. So now let me show you some of the, put on the magic wand here. Let me get rid of Buzz Lightyear. So you can get a full screen. And I'll show you some of the things here. The box, that is turned on just at the very beginning of the game so the horse can get spawned. The horse is spawned in a different way after a goal is scored. And this activation zone is for player one to start the game. The actual challenge maker is off the field. It's not symmetrical, so I didn't want to have it in the center of the field, so I used the display stand there. This center zone here causes the crowd to cheer when a player crosses the center line. This other zone here is actually a big box. That will cause the end crowds to cheer as the puck gets near. There's a couple detection zones there, which are an actual goal. You've got a sound generator behind the goal, which makes a buzzer when a goal is scored. And I have some invisible walls everywhere to keep the puck in play. So if you hit it really hard, you're not going to knock it out of the stadium. There was a bug in the original horse hockey game. It's not really a bug in the game. It's a bug in Disney Infinity, whereby when you have one toy that links to multiple action enforcers, because I have one for each player, so that each player will react to the goal being scored. If you don't have all those players in the game, then it's possible that if it sees that one player isn't in the game, it won't do the action forces for any player. And so the game worked in testing, but then after saving it and submitting it and then reloading it, it turns out it didn't work anymore. So I've now fixed that by having the goal, because the goal is linked to all these stadium pieces. I have it set that when the stadium pieces are activated to cheer for a goal, each individual section links to a different player's action enforcer. So that will bypass that bug. Now we're get to the end of the game here. There is a quirk. I don't know if it's a bug necessarily, but at the end of the game, everybody celebrates, regardless of whether they were on the winning team or the losing team. If anybody knows how to make it operate otherwise, let me know. I think it just has them all celebrate because the challenge is completed, and here it goes. Here, the clock is at 5 minutes. Of course, there's only one player in the game right now because I got rid of Buzz Lightyear. So if anybody wants to play against me, go ahead and... I know there are a lot of you are Nintendo fans, so send me a friend request. Keeper first, the same as my YouTube ID. And otherwise, the Horse Hockey version 2 should be appearing on the community, the public servers very soon, because I have submitted it, and it should work. So hopefully you enjoy Horse Hockey!